Hello students, welcome to e-classes of P.N. Amase High School. Today we are going to discuss about a new topic, myth-busting. What is myth-busting? Saying or showing that something generally thought to be true is not, in fact, true or is different from how it is usually described. In everyday life, we often believe many things without questioning. Instead of doing research, we trust people around us blindly. Here is a list of many such myths that are commonly believed in. The first one is myth, we use less than 10% of our brains. The truth is, while some areas of the brain are more active than others, the parts of the brain are always active. The human body is constantly performing hundreds of complex functions, and there is never a part that is absolutely not functioning. The second myth is, hair and fingernails continue growing after death. The truth is, skin and hair can appear to grow even after one has died because the dead skin begins to dry. Hence, they shrink and pull away from their roots. Since hair and fingernails are not affected in a similar way, they appear to have grown longer. Third myth, bull charge at the color red. The truth is, bulls are not enraged by the color red. They cannot even see the color too clearly in a bullfight. Bulls are starved and treated cruelly, so they are already angry. Waving a cloth in front of them only irritates them more, causing them to charge. Fourth myth is, antibiotics kill viruses. The truth is, antibiotics kill bacteria and not viruses. The common cold and influenza are viruses and are not affected by antibiotic use. Using antibiotics incorrectly can cause bacteria to become resistant to them. Therefore, it is important to use antibiotics only on doctor's orders. Fifth myth is, sleepwalkers should not be woken up. The truth is, waking up sleepwalkers does not harm them. In fact, sleepwalkers may injure themselves if they trip over objects or lose their balance while sleepwalking. Therefore, it is best if they are woken up, provided it is done gently. Sixth myth, the sun is yellow. The truth is, the sun is white. It may look yellow to us, but that is because the light from the sun travels millions of kilometers through space and the Earth's atmosphere, which reflects it in certain ways. Seventh myth, water conducts electricity. The truth is, we are told not to touch electrical points with wet hands. But it is not the water, but the impurities like dirt and minerals in it that might cause a shock. Pure or distilled water does not conduct electricity. Students, with this we end our video. Thank you.